so we're going to continue now with a song by my number one inspiration, the great Quincy Jones. I think he just turned 91. God bless him. He deserves another 100 years. Anyone can do it, it's him. So we're going to play a very, very appropriate song, a very beautiful song he wrote off the Walking in Space record. This one's called Love and Peace. want to thank you all one more time for coming out to the Cutting One. This is our first time here. Wonderful to be here. Everyone's awesome. It's a great place. That's Kyle Kohler on the D3 organ. Kyle Kohler. Reggie Pittman on the trumpet. Greg Dreyer on the tennis saxophone. Our very special guest one more time for Blue Blue Marini on the tennis saxophone as well. Background percussion, that's Bobby Allende. And the drums, my buddy Tony Leone, everybody. Tony Leone. See you all next time. Have a great night. Enjoy yourself.